ghostly poem from 1850, performed by the hauntingly beautiful Megan O'Malley.
Mocking and thwarting, clung to his side.